in this position. To me, it looks very deliberately placed.
But while the Atlantic transported the Lucayan settlers here, it also brought about their demise. When, hundreds of years later, other races migrated across this ocean.
The Lucayan people lived here quite peacefully until Europeans arrived, Columbus and his men. They took a population of roughly 60,000 people and enslaved them, and if they refused to be enslaved, then they shot them.
After Spanish colonization, European